Yeah, we're very excited to be here. Our kids have worked hard, and a lot of people put a lot of work in this, and it's great to be here finally. Well, I thought after we played South Dakota State, you know, a very good team in our league, that we played very well, and we could physically we played very well in the game, and that's kind of the hallmark of our league. I thought we had a chance. When you win if you win the Missouri Valley, I think you have a chance to maybe make a run at the national championships. I spend most of my time in the Big Ten. You know, reminds me a lot of a bowl scenario now. The playoffs are different, but this part of it's much like a bowl. So it's players get a little antsy, they get a little tired of the practicing, and our guys have been really good. I just think we had cabin fever. The weather kind of changed on us pretty quickly up there. It's January in the Midwest, and we're looking forward to getting here. So here we are.